appears my associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out.
Stay on the radio. We ain't alone.
Stevie, we reached a closed gate.
Ah, yeah. Now we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun.
Frick.
Look for the switch.
Flip the next switch. That's all of them. Another locked gate. Does anyone see a switch? Flip the next switch.
Got a creeper.
Flip the next switch.
Can't get it off!
Creeper taken out.
Stevie, we cleared the second gate.
Congrats. You're smarter than a sack of rotting entrails.
Shit. I don't like this. We're completely exposed.
Stevie, we're in some main room with tracks.
Creeper neutral.
No, my little hatchlings have reached the sea! There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
The tunnel door is opening.
That'll wake him up.
Oh, bugger, look at that! I can't get the engine running. Oh, I guess you'll have to buy them without me.
Get us across. I'm checking it out.
Got a fan in the way. What about the switch?
Oh, this place gives me the creeps.
Creeper down. Ugh. The lower level is filled with gas. The gas level's dropping.
Fans are not holding the gas on the lower floors.
Next level looks okay. Let's go.
Air, it's good down here.
It's not going to be safe down there until we air it out.
Shit. This vent panel's missing a key. Stevie, what do we do?
Now, unless you can breathe poison, I'd start searching dead workers for a key.
You got no choice.
This guy doesn't have the
start
key.
Start checking workers for the key.
Found the key. Heading to the control panel.
Gas doesn't even touch the Zeke. Do the sons of bitches even breathe?
The gas level's dropping.
We can drop down a level.
No key here either. There's some down below in the gas.
We got no choice. We gotta go down.
Noki here. Look here.
Sneaky's
got the key. Coming up.
Stevie, we cleared the bottom.
Tell me there's no more gas.
Gas? That's the least of your problems.
We all need to get downstairs.
Right there. Head into the red tunnel.
Did you guys catch up with Roy yet? Ginger fella, about 5'7". He owes me money.
That's a good time, Stevie.
Shit! Swarm above!
Shit! They're dropping! Run!
Vent leads back to the train. Stevie, we're back in the main hub.
Well, I've underestimated you. If I was a betting man, I'd have just lost my ass. Now open the door.
Yeah, just hold up. We'll activate the door control.
Everybody good? Let's move. Door should be opening. Auto turret ready.
Swarm coming in hot. Guard the train.
Looks like Black Friday in here.
We've got a defense kit. We gotta keep them off the train. This will slow them down. I got us an auto turret.
Heads up!
Rolling an explosive! Rolling out of charge!
Thought he had me there.
Door charge is in a...
Hey! Hey! There's a tunnel boring machine!
Got some defenses.
Protect the train!
Heads up! Rolling an explosive! Get up! Rolling out of charge!
Don't let him get inside the train!
Down.
Protect the train!
Shit! They're coming!